The Deckers are a bigger problem than we thought. I need something to stop them.
I finished my analysis of the Deckers' network and infrastructure and determined the needed processing power and hardware requirements for accessing their mainframe. I've worked really hard and know what we need to go after the Deckers.
Fine. Where do you need me?
Well, my place has all the data. I guess you could come here. I mean, makes sense, right?
I've seen your place before, Kinsey.
Not my inner sanctum.
Right.
Angered over Eddie Kilbane Pryor's exclusive interview, members of the Third Street Saints confronted several of his associates.
I'd seen him live. When I was studying abroad, if you did, call and tell me about it.
I'm ready to go.
You can hit the light.
It's homie.
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
What the fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me. It's bad.
Lisa, how do we nail the Deckers?
If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stagg's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Kinsey, where's the computer?
At the Stagg PR Center. Hurry.
Anything else, Sunshine?
I don't think so. Hey, you got
so
enough already.
So you and Shandy were beaten by a little punk like Milk.
You kidding me? Our helicopter crashed.
That sounds like you lost to me.
Go on, laugh it up.
That's just not fair.
Calm down, we'll get there.
I don't want that little bastard beating me again.
Don't worry, he won't.
Ken's is a little high-strung, don't you think?
For someone who spends most of her time glued to a monitor, I'm surprised she's still sane.
You sure she still is? Looks like the Deckers started the park.
Well, guess we're crashing then.
We better get in there before they take that thing.
I'm going for another ball.
Ah!
computer.
Oh, shit. What's that? Oh, no. Oh, God.
Don't leave any of those pathetic peons standing.
Go home, Matt. Take your little Decker with you.
Well, someone's a sore loser, Agent Kensington.
You haven't won yet.
If you're referring to your two pawns, then too late.
We'll see about that.
What's to see? Except the epic failure that is the Saints.
They're overconfident.
I'm the one we're going at first. I'm the one leaving with the computer.
Set, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.